would be worse? To live as a monster or to die as a good man?
I don't understand why people, why every fucking person is so bad to each other so fucking often. It doesn't make sense to me.
I've seen much of the rest of the world. It is brutal and cruel and dark.
But the truth is that I don't like people much. And they don't much like me.
Somebody asked him why. He said, the people who are trying to make this world worse are not taking a day off.
How fucking dare you! Every day I wake up thinking, why her? It should have been you!
Well, we used to look up in the sky and wonder at our place in the stars. Now we just look down and worry about our place in the dirt.
You wanted nothing to do with me.
That's not true. I loved you, and I still love you.
I hate you. And I died hating you.
I found a whole stack of these, Teddy. Jesus, are you ever sober anymore?
I killed a lot of people in the war.
Is that why you drink?
Are you real?
No.
I don't... What? What? Say it! Say what you want to say! What do you want to say? Where have you been? You're dead!
You gotta do it. There's no other way. Let it go.
Tell him about the day you brought me my luck.
You gotta do it!
No. No.
She's... God, fucking with your head.
Please, God, no!
You have to let me go.
I can't. Truth, you gotta let it go.
I can't.
You have to let it go!
I can't.
I can't. You know what I did?
Look at the books. Look at this. It says stay. Why? You're not listening. It says stay.
And every day, she's wondering why I'm not there to fucking rescue her. Do you understand that? Me, not you. Not you, but me. Every day. So forgive me for not going home to have a good night's rest. Now why did you look for my fucking daughter rather than fucking...
Hey.
Get off me!
You did this to me! You Bene Gesserit made me a freak!
So open the goddamn door! Open the 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 door!
What do you want?
What he promised me!
What would he promise?
Make him stay, Merv. Don't let me leave, Merv. Don't let me leave, Merv!
Just give me a chance.
don't know who said, only the dead have seen the end of war. I have seen the end of war. The question is, can I live again?